Oh my goodness. My alarm just went off. Sharers, it's time. I set my alarm for 3 in the morning. Sorry if the camera's blurry. It's because it's so dark out. But now is the time to head to the tiny bunker in the woods and explore at 3 in the morning. As you saw in my last video, the pond monsters destroyed the share fam house. I don't know what they were after, but I realized that they're trying to signal something. I got my little lantern because I don't want to wake anybody up because it's 3 in the morning. But I noticed that the tiny bunker that's in the woods that I believe was from the pink and green mouse person. Now's the time to go sneak out there and explore and see if we find any clues and sneak downstairs and get to the bunker. We are outside, 3 in the morning. I cannot believe I'm up this early. I can hear so many birds chirping. Right over there is the bunker. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it looks different. Even more spookier. And the woods look extra scary when it's dark out. Good thing I have my little lantern. Once I enter the woods, there's no turning around. We're slowly entering the woods. I already see something. It's a note. Look, I found a note already. It says, "Sunbrella," and it's in another language. I better put that in my pocket and save that for later when I come back inside after we explore the tiny bunker. Look at this. Come here. It looks different. They're like rebuilding it bigger or something, or they're like remodeling it or something, or maybe someone else is taking it over. This could lead to a lot of clues and evidence. We gotta cross the river. That's going to be the hardest part. The river over there. It's kind of deep and it runs really fast and the rocks are slippery and the water's super cold now that it's fall, so I don't want to fall in. See, this is the problem. Here's the water, but there's not that many stones to step on. Because you might step on a stone and might flip, then your foot lands into the cold, freezing water. Let's try this one. Oh, perfect. That one's steady. Okay, and then my next foot, I'm gonna try and put it there. Ooh, okay, perfect. So far, so good. Oh my goodness, Sharers, look at this. Oh my, look at that. This looks like a marker for something. That might mean something. I wonder if there's more around. There are, there's more. There's more on that tree up there. Orange stripes. And they're like in a line. There's the red one. And then it looks like it leads right to the bunker. Maybe it's marking the line of how to enter the tiny bunker. Okay, I'm behind this tree and the bunker is right around the other side of this tree. But at any time, if you see any clues or anything, or you see the pond monsters about to jump and capture me, comment capture so I have time to go run home and not get captured. Sharers, look at this. There's the bunker. Oh my goodness, I think the door is opening. Now I'm getting really scared because someone could be in there and I'm not sure who it is or what they're doing. This is not good. I say we do one circle surveillance around the tiny bunker, see if we hear anything, see if we see anything, and then we go inside and open up and reveal who's hiding in the tiny bunker. We got this, doing it for the shares. Here's the front, and it says top secret. What does that mean? I'm not sure if that's saying pond monsters keep out, or if it's saying pond monsters roll the tiny bunker. And look, there's like a pot of gold, or not sure what that is, but it's moving and it's blinking. This is like the closest I've been to a pond monster face. Let's see if there's anything in the back. Here's the back of the bunker. There's kind of like a gap and I can kind of spy inside. Let's peek inside. Oh my goodness, Shares, look at all that. So now I say we go inside and reveal who's in there. In 3, 2, 1. Open the door. Here we go. Here it is, Shares. It looks like no one is inside. What are all those lights? Wait a second, why does it say sharer? It looks like a board game kind of. It like looks kind of like Candyland. And the weird part is that the masks are still there. And the master plan is still up on the wall with Ellen on it. Hey, wait, is that Baby Otter? Is that me wearing my blue merch shirt? That's Steven over there. That is definitely Steven wearing his signature red merch shirt. But who's playing this board game and why is Steven and myself and Baby Otter board game characters. What does that mean? I say we gotta go in the bunker and figure out what this board game is. Okay, here we go. Let's go inside. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Am I having a nightmare or is this real? Oh my goodness. That's me that they picked up. Chairs. I can't believe what I just saw. The pond monster is in the tiny bunker playing a board game, and it just moved me on that board game. Whatever that means. Chairs, if you have any idea, please comment down below. Something is crazy happening. Look, the pond monster is coming out. What is it doing? There's its leg. Oh my goodness, it's coming out. It looks so angry. Oh my goodness. Where is it going? Wait a second, Shares. It might be going to sneak into the sheriff's house because it knows everyone's asleep. We do lock all the doors, but I did leave that one door open because I'm still on the property. Like, I forgot to lock that one door. Look at it. You can see its little light. It's crossing the river. Since we have security cameras, I can catch it and the alarms will go off, even though I left that one door unlocked. So, Shares, I might have a master plan. Now it's time to take advantage and go inside the teeny bunker right here. Going inside the tiny bunker. What is this, Shares? Look, it says start. There's the house. Oh, wait. Shares fan house. There's the finish line. What is all this about? What is that down there? And that little house over there. And that blue thing over there. And there's trees, one green, one red. All these mystery boxes, candles. Shares, if you have any idea of what this all means, comment down below right now. Oh my goodness. Shares, the pond monster is back. Okay. Why did you keep saying that? Why did you keep saying that? Because I'm a monster. I should have done this. Oh my goodness. Look. No, I don't want to become one. Here he is touching me. I think I only have one choice and I have to become one. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Here we go, Shares. I'm taking the pond monster face here. If I do it, can you let me out? Can I come out of the bunker at least? I'm stepping out of the bunker. I'm becoming one. This is what they've wanted the whole entire time, I guess. They're excited that I'm finally becoming a pond monster at 3 in the morning, Shares. What's that noise now? Oh my goodness. Oh, baby otter. Oh my goodness, baby otter. It's baby otter. Oh my goodness, baby otter. Baby otter's here, come save me. Oh my god, the pond monster is going back in the clubhouse. I can't become one. Drop the map, here we go.